everybody class. Today we are going to learn our lesson 17, thoughts that make us better. In this chapter we will learn about the thinkers and the philosophers of our country. They strived for a better social life and tried to remove the evils of the society. Reason and religious leaders have done a lot towards this. So, religion. First of all, we will learn about our religions. As you know, India is a land of many religions. So, in this series, first of all, we will learn about Hindus. Hindus is the oldest religion in the world. Gita is the holy book of the Hindus. But apart of Gita, Ved, Puran, Ramayana, Mahabharata, these are also religious books of Hindus. Next is Jainism. Jainism is the Lord Mahavira was the founder of Jainism. And Buddhism. Mahatma Buddha was the founder of Buddhism. Jainism and Buddhism both teach us non-violence. Jainism and Buddhism both preach us about non-violence. Next is Christianity. Jesus Christ was the founder of Christian society or Christianity. And the Bible is the holy book of the Christians. Next is Muslims. Prophet Muhammad was the founder of Muslims and Quran is the holy book of Muslims. Sikh. Guru Nanak Dev was the founder of Sikhism or Sikh religion and the holy book is Guru Granth Sahib. Guru Granth Sahib is the holy book of Sikhism or Sikh religion. So these are the few religions that are followed in our country. These religions, some social reformers are also contribute about the betterment of the society. So, who they are about the social reformers? So, first of all, Kabir. Basically, Kabir was a viewer. His guru was Swami Ramanand. Kabir was against the caste system. And he expressed his view due to doha, bhajan or songs. Kabir expressed his views by dohas, bhajan and songs. Next is Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Raja Ram Mohan Roy established a Brahma Samaj. And he fought against the child marriage and Sati Pratha. These are the evils of our society. And he is called the father of modern India. Because he fought the main basic evils like child marriage and Sati Pratha. So he is called father of modern India. Next is Sir Syed Ahmed Khan. He fought against the injustice to women. He worked in the field of education. In Aligarh, he opened a college that we know as the Aligarh Muslim University. That is done by the Sir Syed Ahmed Khan. Now the next is Rana Bhai Ranade. Rama Bhai Ranade. She was a well-known social reformer of Maharashtra. She devoted her life in improvement of the condition of women in India. She devoted her life to improve the condition of the Indian women. So these are the what are religion and social reformers. In the next video, I will tell you about the scientists and the rulers of our country that makes our life better. Thank you.